2, 1, press start.
Loading extra content.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Xbox, everyone.
All right, I'm gonna make a new game. Yeah. Welcome to Classy Gents. Video capture fun time episode 1. Going to do Fallout 3 playthrough.
What are we going to call this, AIDS Awareness Day?
What?
They always give it funny titles. I don't remember this
one. The Birth of Twinkie McGee. No, The Birth of Twinkie McGee.
Twinkie McGee, Twinkie McGoo.
Twinkie McGee.
I just want to start.
Excuse that me. Was nice. Nice!
In my look at those melons. I have but
one hula ass hula.
Did you say that song played on the bus?
No, Bebo said that.
Someone said it.
It's pretty rad. Hey, bear. Do you want to watch this whole intro?
No.
Okay, I thought you wanted to. I was like, what? What? Okay.
I just want to meet Qui-Gon.
There's a lot of buzzing noises. He just got burfed.
Burfed?
Puked up? You're in a vagina right now. Are you, girl.
No, it's Twinkie McGee.
A boy, we've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby
Twinkie
boy.
Twinkie McGee was a Twinkie, but he was a boy Twinkie.
This isn't like the Pokemon intro. Well, this is my grandson. What's your name again?
Asshole.
Dick Oak. I don't know what they called him.
Look at you.
Joni McOakeson.
Hey, daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking.
What do you imagine this. Your mother and I have been talking. We decided Twinkie McGee. It was a tough decision.
I had a sudden bit of inspiration when I was having a snack the other day.
Well, it's just gonna be like Zombieland, that like crazy guy's gonna be looking for you. I need to find Twinkies! McGee.
That's a good name.
What do you like have to confirm it with you?
Yeah, that's a good name. Oh.
African American.
You want to be a black guy?
No, we have to be white.
Oh.
He's a Twinkie. Yeah. No! If he's a Twinkie, he's Asian and white on the inside. You have to make him Asian, and
do
then
you... Do you really want him to be...
Yeah. What do white people do on the inside?
But Liam Neeson's not Asian.
Well, his wife might be.
She's not.
How do you know?
Isn't she dead?
I met her. Why don't you just do a preset?
Present?
What's the most...
Fuck is that guy?
Look at that head ass head. But that's most like a Twinkie because Twinkies don't have hair.
At least they shouldn't.
Do you want to use that one?
Sure.
You're eating a hairy Twinkie.
Next.
Hairstyle.
None. Done.
Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
No. He's a fucking twink.
Oh. Wait, did your dad change colors? Like, if you chose black, would he be black?
I don't know.
I wasn't black.
Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Bad.
You're just James?
Catherine.
James.
Can you imagine, like, your character's black, and then you meet your dad, he's like, oh, man.
Come on.
This is a turn of events.
Hang on.
How much time do we got left? We need a doctor, not a dentist. Mr. Timer.
Did you start it? You fuck you.
Look at the thing.
Don't look straight into the light, pal. Just like your eyes. just something I used to down here.
Oh, I remember this.
Come on over here, son. Come on.
Can you, like, leave from here?
I think you might. That's great. Huh. Oh, break my ass out of here. Why?
Just a little further. There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Mm.
Mother would have been so.
You motorboating your dad?
No.
You just stay here.
Charlie the Big Red Ball!
Dude, it's Charlie the Big Red Ball! Fairbanks is here.
That's spoilers for our failed web series. If you want to check it out, Living with Slender Bro! Even though the same people probably watch it, because we only have like three friends.
ICBMs. completed the Exit the Plague Pen quest.
Open the special book.
Special.
That one?
It's when you find out you're retarded. Right trigger!
Shut up!
God damn it.
Strength.
S is for strength.
That means I'm strong. Boo.
What do you know? Doesn't just make him a weakling. No, he's gonna be a nerd. He's gonna be one of those nerds that takes over the world. It's Twinkie the kid, Twinkie McGee.
Oh, I read that quick, and for some reason, I read P is for penis. Don't know why.
We know what you got on your mind.
The D,
endurance. Yeah,
charisma.
Yes,
he's got personality. Gets you a long way. What's the other thing that's in here? Oh, we fucked up. Agility? No, it's gay. Isn't there luck? Isn't luck a thing? Yeah.
Do you want to just be the most charismatic bastard you've
yes!
ever met? I want to take something out of something else who's just a lucky douche, too.
Perception?
Carrying capacity.
Oh, yeah. That sucks. What else? What can we take from? How much time we got left? Look for it. You, have,
like
to, you have to keep tabs on that shit.
Why don't you just
look
at the laptop?
No.
It's so far away.
What else do we want to take shit from?
Intelligence. Make them super
no,
dumb.
I want them to be somewhat smartish, smarticle.
I can't see that.
I can't escape.
I'd have contacts on your dick.
How about endurance?
Yeah, sure.
Let's make them lucky. Oops.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, Twinkie McGee. What are we doing?
I have to, like, go back in the gate.
Forgot my mission.
Oh, it's me.
You are quite a little explorer, aren't you? Throws me right for trying to pin
you. Fuck you, ball.
I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite puzzle.
Oh, I guess we're done then. See you next time on Charlie the Big Red Ball. We done. You stupid fuck.
All right, come on.
No, let's go see if it's
where is the other thing?
It's in the gigantic window recording the video.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Technical difficulties, first episode.
How do I pause it?
Stop capture.
We done. Big red button.